Mount speed.
Camera A speeds.
Camera B speeds. Sue Gardner, Wikimedia Philippines video. Roll one, scene one, take one, mark.
Hi. So my understanding is that this is the kickoff event for Wiki Loves Monuments for Wikimedia Philippines. So I want to say welcome to the event, and I'm really glad that you're joining the Wikimedia Philippines chapter for this. So I want to talk a little bit about the origins of Wiki Loves Monuments and why the Wikimedia Foundation and the Wikimedia movement cares about it so much. So it was a spontaneous initiative developed by a young guy in the Netherlands in 2010. So they first started running the competition in the Netherlands. Even just in 1 year, it got really, really popular. So in 2011, I think there were 18 countries, all European countries, 18 countries that participated. About 5,000 people took photos, and they uploaded, I think, about 167,000 photos to our Commons database. So that was super successful, far beyond what I think anybody really had imagined would happen with it. And it's going to get even better this year in 2012, because this year, even more countries are participating. For the first time, we're going to have countries outside of Europe, which is great, and we're expecting lots more images, and I think it's going to be really terrific. The purpose of Wiki Loves Monuments, and the reason Wiki Loves Monuments is important, is because it enables real people to go around and document our shared cultural heritage, and then share it freely with everyone around the world. So what that means is, even if I never get to the Philippines, or even if I never visit the Netherlands, I can experience it online for free, in a really easy, convenient way, and I can share in that shared cultural history. So it's a really important project for the Wikimedia movement. This year, my understanding is that the winner of the Philippines competition is going to be given a ticket to Wikimania. That's the grand prize for winning the competition. So I want to talk just a little bit about Wikimania so you know what this involves. Wikimania is the one time every year when Wikipedians from around the world, everywhere around the world, gather together face to face. So it's 1,000 Wikipedians. There are a lot of parties, there's a lot of festivities, it's a ton of fun. There are workshops and lectures and all that kind of thing as well. But really what it is it's a social event. It's a gathering of people who care about the same thing and who work on the same projects and who talk all the time on the internet, but never get a chance to see each other. This is the one time of the year that everybody comes together. Now, for 2013, for Wikimania, we don't know yet what the dates are or where it's going to be, but I can tell you where it may be. There are 5 cities in competition to become the location. They are London, Hong Kong, Surakarta, Bristol, and Naples. So it would be one of those 5 cities that you would be getting to go to if you win the competition. I want to take a second just to thank our partners. So Wikimedia Philippines is working closely with a couple of government agencies, the National Commission on Culture and the Arts. I want to thank you folks. And I also want to thank the Department of Tourism and 2 of its attached agencies, which are the Intramuros Administration and the National Parks Development Committee. So thank you both. Thank you everyone for coming to this event today. I hope you have a really good time, and I look forward to seeing your pictures in September.